Hello and welcome to financialexpress.com. It is time for making resolutions for new year. When it's related to providing safety for your dear ones, go for an insurance plan right away, where you need to keep these five common points in mind before going for an insurance plan. Number one, to make an accurate amount of insurance cover, you need to identify your liabilities, your financial goals of life, and how much you're investing towards those goals. Number two, a very important resolution for New Year's is to quit the habit of smoking, as it increases your premium amount for the same cover. Number three, compare the insurance plans online before buying it. Get advice from your financial advisor, because it is better to disclose all your issues to your advisor, whichever you are facing related to health, sickness, critical illness, smoking, or whatsoever it may be, before buying a plan. Number four, buying a policy by blindly signing the documents may not serve any purpose unless and until you read the terms and conditions carefully. Take help from your advisor to know all the hidden clauses mentioned in the scheme. And number five, if you die without disclosing the amount of your cover to your beneficiary, then there is absolutely no point in taking a plan. It is always advisable to take your beneficiaries or nominees about your insurance cover, because it helps them at the time of claiming insurance from different insurance companies. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.